Hey, what is up guys, this is Neeraj. If you have an Android phone, then you might already know that Android phones slow down after using them for 3 or 4 months, or you have an older phone and you wanted to improve its performance, then you are at the right place. So sit back, relax, watch this video till the end and let's go. There are some steps that you need to perform on your device in order to improve its performance, so let's discuss them one by one. The first step is clear cache. For doing so, you need to navigate to the setting app and then tap storage and from there tap cache. It will ask you to clear cache and then press OK. This will clear all the cache on your device. It will not remove any personal data from your device because it is a sort of app data which is running in the background to enable your apps to launch quickly, but it is ultimately using the RAM which will slow down your device performance. The next step is disable animations. For doing so, you need to navigate to the settings on your phone, tap about phone and tap the build number 7 times. Then you will see a message that you have enabled the developer options. Now return to the settings and tap developer options. From there, turn off the window animation scale, transition animation scale and animator duration scale. Animations make all the transition and interaction with your operating system and it appears more fluid and speedy. But if the animations are not flowing well anymore, turning them off completely will both look better and free up little processing power. The next step is removing or disabling bloatware and unused apps. For this, again you need to navigate to the settings on your phone, tap apps and then find the apps that you wish to uninstall or remove. Repeat this step until you remove all the unwanted apps. Right out of the box, your Android phone probably had a number of the apps pre-installed by your carrier or phone manufacturer that have gone completely unused. It is more likely that over months or year you have added some other apps which remains unused. Removing these apps may clear up the space and it will improve the performance of your device. Next is removing widgets. So widgets are an amazing feature of the Android operating system that allows you to interact with your apps on your home screen without needing to actually launch the apps. While they will save your time when your phone is quick and new, but after using your device for a month or two, it will slow down the entire device performance. So let's move this. For doing so, navigate to the phone home screen, long press the widget, then remove and app info will appear on the top of the screen. Drag the widget on the remove button and you are good to go. The last but not the least step is optimizing your browser. With about 90% of the Android users use Chrome browser, so this step is going to help a lot of the users to speed up your mobile web browsing experience and it will also save some of your mobile data. Data saver mode on Chrome allows Google to compress the page by 30-50% and hence it will use the less data and browse faster. For doing this, navigate to the Chrome browser, tap the overflow menu at the top right corner, tap setting and then tap data save and from there turn on the toggle to enable it. So guys, these are some of the steps that you need to perform in order to boost the performance of your device. If all these things will not work for you, then go for the final step, which is factory resetting your device. Even if it did not work for you, then your device might be too old, means it's time for you to upgrade to the newer device. So guys, that's all for this video. I hope you guys like watching my video. If you do, leave a like, subscribe to the channel and do also watch some other content on this channel. And finally, please do share my videos because this is going to help a lot. Until then, thank you very much for watching and I will see you guys in my next video. It's a one way